guys tried their hearts out.
And who was the winner?
Squidward Tentacles is your lookout man.
Great. I'll give him the good news. Send Mr. Tentacles down to wardrobe.
Split? Information on any of the major supervillains?
Super what now? No, I'd like 2 scoops of high-fiber ice cream with Brussels sprouts sprinkles.
Oh, thought you might have been looking for a supervillain. Someone hermit-like, a bit sneaky.
There's a sale on underpants. I mean, a sneaky hermit.
That's the one. Was here not long back. Said something about being hungry. Something about the Krusty Krab.
Jumpin' jellyfish mermaid man, the sneaky hermit must be at the Krusty Krab. We should go immediately.
Well, I don't need new undies, but I'm happy to go to the Krusty Krab. Away!
Well, I got rid of them for you.
I think there's a form you can fill out for a thank you gift or something.
Great. Thanks. No, really.
Welcome to boredom. I'll be your host.
Yes, sneaky hermit, they've gone. I won't slip like that again.
Well, there goes that job.
What can I do for you, Mr. Man Ray and Mr. Dirty Bubble Sirs?
Oh, I knew these disguises wouldn't work.
What a waste of $2. We're looking for the sneaky hermit's secret item.
A secret one? That's just over the hill there.
Well, that was easy.
Sure. Follow the signs. You can't miss it.
Delightful to have you hosting this round of auditions.
Mr. Hammerstein, it's an honor that you chose my boating school as a set for your new show.
And what have you got in mind for our contestants?
I will be testing their driving skills. To get the police officer role, they'll have to ace these driving tests.
Great, Mrs. Puff, great. Just make sure you find the most qualified one amongst them.
Oh, yes. Only the one with the most perseverance and skill will be qualified for this role.
Okay, Mrs. Puff, let's get this part cast. Start your engines.
Flippin' fish sticks!
Use you.
Captain.
Save Patrick!